When we think about trust, we talk about the three components of trust. One is all about character, which are the values that underpin the relationship with your customer. The second is all about competency, which is the intellectual horsepower that you bring into every conversation. And finally, the third component of trust is the reason most of us lose trust, and that's called consistency.